Did you notice this in Hazbin Hotel? In the newest trailer for the show, we got several scenes where the main cast wear different outfits. Angel Dust is dressed up as a mobster, while Sir Pentious is both a captain and a little kid. Angel Dust's outfit is actually a reference to one of his older designs. He even has his Tommy gun and fedora. As much as I love Angel's current design, I really like the mobster look, so I'm glad they at least put a reference to it in the final series.